talk about for your first speech than introducing yourself to the fellow Toastmasters. Hello everyone, a very good afternoon to all of you. I'm Amish Patel and I've been working in Oracle for the past 2 years. Before I tell you more about my experience in Oracle, let me take you back 23 years in time to a very special day. Most of you might know this day as the April Fool's Day, and you wouldn't consider this as a very good day to be born on, but fortunately and unfortunately I was born on that day. Unfortunately, obviously, because you, when you say that it's your birthday, you don't want someone else, you know, you want someone to say happy birthday to you and not laugh at your face, or say that, oh, is it really your birthday? Are you kidding? So, unfortunately, because a lot of people remember your birthday, it's not a date that people would forget because it's on the April Fool's Day. I was born in the city of Mumbai, and the city has given me a lot of things to learn, and it has given me a lot of good qualities. It has taught me, because of its fast-paced environment and competitive environment, it has taught me how to survive in difficult situations. It has taught me how to be in situations where you're not comfortable with. And my frequent and successful attempts at traveling in the local train in Mumbai has given me a never-say-die attitude. if I may give an example, statistically, I would say you have a better chance of clearing the IIT JEE exam than hopping onto the Mumbai local train during its rush hour time. The city also offers a lot of food variety like poha, vada pav, pav bhaji, and no wonder these are one of the few food items that I really enjoyed. The city is surrounded by it is a coastal region area, and it has developed in me a liking towards beaches. And I make sure that whenever I go to Mumbai, I do visit a beach once during my stay in Mumbai. During my student life, school days, I was a really good student, both academically and in extracurricular activities. I represented my school in various quiz competitions in inter-school cricket team, basketball team. I directed and wrote a few plays and acted in a few of them. The school days were really relaxed, and people were not very competitive when it came to sharing knowledge with each other and everything. But as soon as school ended, it's the difficult period started when people started to really think what they wanted to do in their career. And I saw people started studying for different entrance exams for engineering, medical, different fields. I thought of being like most of the other people, being an engineer, and started working towards my entrance exams like AIEEE and IIT. After a few years of hard work, I managed to get into NIT Suratkar and pursued B.Tech in computer science. What started as an ambition to get into a good engineering college turned out to be a very good 4 years for me, and it has changed a lot in me in those 4 years. This 4 years has taught me not only how to be independent in life, but to know what and where you are making mistakes in life, because there is no one there to tell you that, okay, here you are making mistake like your dad used to do when you were in school. So it has given me a lot of qualities. The 4 years has not only changed the way I used to handle problems in life, the way I used to tackle the problematic situations, but it also changed my taste for music and sports. So I only used to like cricket when I started off watching sports, but these days I love watching tennis. I'll tell you more about my tennis liking if you want to talk about it more. I represented a lot of organizations in my college. I was part of the IST group, Indian Society for Technical Education, and I was part of the National Service Scheme. The IST group helps you get awareness about technical education, and the NSS group gives you information about social work and like blood donation camps, tree plantation and other things. My current hobbies are, as I said, watching tennis. I like playing squash these days. I love listening to music, especially Bollywood music, and a different kind of genre, house and trance. If someone likes watching, listening to house and trance, please do share your songs with me. I've been working in Oracle for 2 years now. It has been a great experience. I'm part of the EPM planning team, and I work with Ankit. And I'm sure the experience will be great because of these weekly Toastmasters sessions. Thank you, everyone. Over to you.